This is your Bollywood spy G9 यानी कि दिव्य सोलकम और आज मेरे साथ मौजूद है हम सबके चाहिए अमरीश पुरी सर के ग्रैंडसन वरदान.
How are you?
वरदान,
good to see you.
And you know I love the trailer.
Thank you so much.
और आप जो ये बहुत difference लग रहा है. You're looking very different in this and in the trailer.
It's a good thing.
Yeah, it's a good thing. So starting with the first thing, of course it has to be the patent question. What are your fond memories of Amrish Puri sir? I'm sure you were
very small. I have the best memories. I have the best memories. I am lucky I got 15 years with one of the kindest and most gentle human beings in the world. And it's a privilege to be born in this family. My dadu, Mr. Amrish Puri, his brothers, Mr. Chaman. Madan Puri, Mr. Chaman Puri, have given so much to the world of cinema that I think I'm very, very excited to be able to take this legacy forward, and I feel deeply humbled and I feel only gratitude. So I have the best memories with him. He was a normal grandfather. He used to spend as much time as he could with us, even though he was the busiest 72 year old I have ever known.
Yeah.
But whenever we used to find time, we used to squeeze out time to spend time, have meals together, watch cinema together, go out for meals together, play tennis together, play badminton together. And the best memories are with my grandparents, actually. So I'm lucky I got so many years with all my grandparents.
You know, he was also among those very few actors who had worked with in a big international Hollywood film.
Absolutely.
That to Steven Spielberg.
Indiana Jones. Bola Ram.
And he started his basic career, yeah, the major one, after 40 years.
Yeah, he started at 41.
41, and then that physique, that grand physique. So, you know, at that age also, when you were young and everything, you used to be fit and everything with gym and...
Me? Or he?
Him.
Him?
Yeah.
Oh, he was extremely fit, yeah. I think he has one of the greatest physicalities I've ever seen in world cinema.
Right.
Whenever I meet directors and producers who worked with him, they all say that kind of body language, that kind of charisma, that kind of stature, they've not seen in other actors. So, I've seen pictures of him when he was in his 20s and 30s and 40s, you know, posing in really tiny shorts on the beach and in various photo shoots, and kid you not, he had one of the greatest bodies and most inspiring bodies. So I dream of having a body like his.
Wow.
It's nowadays you're seeing people with all those
not nakli.
Yeah, it's amazing that, you know, they have the 6-pack abs and the 8-pack abs. He had that in 1949.
Wow.
So one of the greatest physicalities of an actor I've ever experienced.
Any anecdotes or anything you remember visiting any sets or the shootings of big films?
A lot of films I went to, but then I had gone to various film shoots like Ghadar and Chori Chori Chupke Chupke, to name a few. But when I went there, I was so pampered and I felt like I was a prime minister of a country. So dadu wo dekh ke bahut dar gaye the. He said that if this boy starts feeling he's entitled or he's great, then his life is messed up. Isko set pe mat aane dena. So he banned me from the sets. I was very upset because I loved to be on a set. That was always my dream. Apart from doing theater, I started theater very young, but film actor banna bhi ek khwahish thi. So jab main set pe jata tha, it was the closest I was to my dream. So jab mujhe set se dadu ne ban kar diya, I felt really sad at that time. But today I'm very grateful because he put me in theater. It broke my ego completely. Ek chota bachcha bhi kam umar mein soch leta hai ki, you know, main special hu, mere grandfather itne popular hai. Par wo jo ego jo bhi kuch hoga shayad tabhi, usko tod diya aur mujhe root level se entertainment ki sari nuances seekhne ko mili theater.
So did that take time for you to come to movies, the theater thing? You wanted to go with that experience, and that's the reason you took time to get launched in the movie?
Sir, it was never a planned decision to become a film actor. The dream was always to be an entertainer, to be an actor, whether it's theatre, whether it's film. So it was a very organic journey. I did theatre from the age of 5 till 21. Then I started assisting at Yash Raj Films. And at that time, I got feedback from the people I was working with while giving cues and dealing with actors, that yaar, ye actor hai. So jab mujhe वो हौसला दिया बड़े फिल्म मेकर्स ने और बहुत बड़े लोगों ने यशराज पे, तब मुझे लगा कि यार मैं एक थिएटर एक्टर तो हुई, फिल्म एक्टिंग भी एक ज़बरदस्त चीज़ है। तब मैं स्क्रीन टेस्ट करने लगा, ऑडिशन करने लगा, और ऑडिशन में मुझे एक फीडबैक आया कि यार यू नो योर जॉब, यू आर एन एक्टर बट यू आर अ थिएटर एक्टर। आई वॉज वेरी थिएटरिकल, आई वॉज प्रोजेक्टिंग मोर देन नेसेसरी बिकॉज द कैमरा, लाइक योर कैमरा, इट कैचेज एवरी नुआंस। आई डोंट नीड टू टॉक टू यू लाइक दिस, बट इन थिएटर समटाइम्स आई हैव टू प्रोजेक्ट सो दैट द पर्सन इन द लास्ट रो हियर्स मी एंड कैन एक्सपीरियंस मी जस्ट द सेम वे द फर्स्ट पर्सन इज एक्सपीरियंसिंग। तो टेक्निक जो थी वो मुझे सीखनी पड़ी फिल्म एक्टिंग की, और फिर उसके बाद जब मैंने ऑडिशन दिए तब मुझे ग्रीन कार्ड मिलने लगा, मुझे एक्सेप्टेंस मिलने लगा, मुझे ऑफर्स आए, और फिर उस प्रोसेस की दरमियान मुझे ये फिल्म भी मिली।
सो वाज दिस योर फर्स्ट चॉइस और बिफोर दिस यू गॉट
आई वाज एक्चुअली सपोज्ड टू डू अनदर फिल्म दिव्या, दैट फिल्म आई दैट वाज व्हेन आई वाज वेरी यंग, आई वाज 22 एंड that film didn't work out. 6 months I workshopped, last moment I got replaced. So I was very upset, and you know, at that young age, you can't take it. So I really went into, I'll use the word, I went into depression, and it was a very dark space for me. Then my family gave me courage and said that your grandfather was working to be a film actor since 20 and he debuted at 41 aur tu ek film mein aise ho gaya. So mujhe laga yaar aise kaise kar sakta hu, ek aur film hone wali thi Bhatt saab ke sath main kar raha tha. That was one of the biggest films that was going to happen in India. It was called Naam Hai Sultana. Sultana Daku ki film thi.
Okay.
One of the greatest characters. He is a asli Robin Hood hai, India ke. Wo film hi nahi hui because Padmavat ki controversy ki wajah se the studio backed out. It was a very big budget film. To unhone bola political disturbance kuch ho jayega to ye mat banayenge. To uske baad wapas mujhe wahi feeling hui ki yaar kyun nahi ho raha. और फिर उसके बाद जर्नी में मैंने सोच लिया कि मेरे दादू ने जो मुझे बोला था कि परिश्रम करते रहो और फल की चिंता मत करो, आगे बढ़ते रहो लाइफ में और जब जो होना है होगा, तो वही मैंने मेरे दिमाग में रखा, मेरे जहन में रखा, आगे बढ़ा और ये फिल्म फिर हुई है। आई एम ब्लेस्ड।
सो आर यू ओपन टू डूइंग इवन यू सेड यू आर एन एक्टर मोर देन यू नो स्टार इन दिस थिंग, यू फील यू आर एन एक्टर विच इज़ द राइट टाइम फॉर टुडेज़ टाइम व्हेन द कंटेंट ड्रिवन सिनेमा इज वर्किंग फैंटास्टिकली, सो आर यू ओपन टू डू अ नेगेटिव रोल?
सर आई एम ओपन टू डू एनी गुड कैरेक्टर, यू गिव मी एनी थिंग विच यू थिंक आई कैन डू एंड इफ आई फाइंड ऑनेस्टी इन इट आई विल डू एनी थिंग। सो बिकॉज आई विल बी लाइंग इफ आई से दैट एवरीवन ड्रीम्स ऑफ बीइंग एन एक्टर एंड नॉट अ स्टार। Everyone wants to be a star.
Of course.
It's a great feeling to be celebrated. Because a star is an actor who's celebrated and loved, revered by many people.
True.
And you know, who can sell a film? Who doesn't want to be a star? But you have to be an actor before being a star. Like, I consider my grandfather a superstar in character actors and villains. I don't think there's anyone as celebrated. But the reason he became what he was because he's an actor. तो आप एक्टिंग पे फोकस कर रहे हैं, आप स्टार बनने पे फोकस नहीं कर सकते, मुझे ऐसे लगता है। तो माय फोकस इज कंप्लीटली ऑन परफॉर्मेंस।
सो हाइपोथेटिकली लेट्स अज्यूम देयर आर टॉक्स ऑफ यू नो मिस्टर इंडिया बीइंग रीमेड, ऑफ मेनी ऑफ हिज फिल्म्स दे आर प्लानिंग टू रीमेक एंड नाउडेज योर रीमेक चलन इज गोइंग ऑन, सो इफ यू आर अप्रोच फॉर दोज आइकॉनिक रोल्स ऑफ डोंग और मुगैम्बो और यू नो इवन फ्रॉम लोहा और एनीवन,
इट वुड बी एन ऑनर एंड अ प्लेजर टू डू एनीथिंग माय ग्रैंडफादर डिड, बट वी हैव टू रिमेंबर दैट माय ग्रैंडफादर स्टार्टेड हिज जर्नी एट 41। I'm very young right now, so do most of those characters are written with a certain age in mind.
Of course, so but Hero when he did, he had shaved his head for that.
Yeah, and he's, my dadu has done most of his work after the age of 41, so they're all very mature characters. I'll have to become of a certain age to pull those off. Aisa nahi lagna chahiye ki XYZ character dadu has played is being played by such a young actor.
Right.
Because age brings maturity and a certain very different sense of charisma also. एक आदमी में मैच्योरिटी आती है तब उसका परफॉर्मेंस भी अलग हो जाता है, उसकी लुक बदलती है, उसकी आँखें बदलती है, उसकी आवाज़ बदलती है। तो लॉट ऑफ हिज रोल्स आई एम श्योर आई विल बी एबल टू ड्रीम ऑफ डूइंग वंस आई हैव लिव्ड इनफ इन दिस इंडस्ट्री।
सो विच रोल्स विल बी दैट, विच विल बी दोस?
सर एज आई से माई फेवरेट इज विरासत, इट वुड बी अ प्लेजर टू प्ले बड़े राजा ठाकुर। मोगैम्बो इज अ ड्रीम, I think he's outstanding in Muskurahat.
Positive big role.
He's outstanding in that film. Muskurahat, Ghayal, Gardish, Ghatak, Mr. India, of course. I think he's fantastic in Chachi 420.
Yeah.
In Halchal, in Nagina. Kamal.
Yeah, those eyes.
Damini, Mary Jung, sir, the list is endless. 420.
So would you go bald for that if your role is demanding?
I'd go bald. I'd go.
And you'll grow that this entire physique what he had.
Sir, whatever the role demands.
Yeah.
I will do.
Wow, that would look great. Whatever. You know. Connection which I'm just finding, you said an actor thing, and lots of people don't talk about this thing with Mr. Amrish Puri sir, and that is that he was constantly there in Shyam Benegal's fantastic films. People don't remember those ones, but he was always there to so many films, and that always explored that different side of Amrish Puri. We saw the, you know, a villain or character actor, but this had
very realistic,
the real actor.
मैं कल ही देख रहा था सर अर्ध सत्य का एक सीन उनका और ओम अंकल का जो सीन
है
मेरे होश उड़ गए यार मैंने बोला कि क्या पावर हाउसेज ऑफ टैलेंट है यार एंड इस लेवल पे अगर आप परफॉर्म कर पाओ उससे बड़ी चीज़ दुनिया में नहीं हो सकती सो फैंटास्टिक
इवन जूनो नॉट दिस वन विच कलयुग
कलयुग
वेयर हिज रोल वाज देयर निशांत
वेरी वेरी अमेजिंग फिल्म सर लाइक वेरी इंस्पायरिंग Shyam Benegal saab Zubeda is outstanding aapne mandi dekhi
hai of course Sardari Begum he had very good role
fantastic so all these films sir I'm a huge fan and I think I am his greatest fan in the world I'm a fanboy of Mr. Amrish Puri my grandfather
so why did your dad even explore into film
passion nahi tha sir
acha
passion ki baat hoti hai abhi your passion is to be an RJ and take interviews someone else's passion is something so my father's passion was to sail and to explore the world.
Hmm.
So he was a qualified marine navigator. He was in the Merchant Navy for 11 years. He left when my sister was born in 87. Then I was born. My father was my grandfather's complete back office, taking care of his career, making sure everything's going absolutely smooth. And there was one person who was there to bind everything together. Because agar ek aadmi lagatar kaam kiye ja raha hai there has to be one person taking care of
right.
everything else that's following there's a family business in order everything the family relations keep everyone binded so my father is actually the reason my grandfather became what he is
wow.
because jaise ek film mein ek director hota hai ek producer hota hai director set pe jata hai but producer shayad set pe na jaye but he is also as involved so in my grandfather's career My grandfather was directing his career and my father was the backbone.
The main.
Yeah. So my father and my dadi deserve 50% of my grandfather's success credit.
Of course. As you said, 90s he had almost every second film he was there. So yes, it must have been so tough for them to manage
very,
it out.
Very, very difficult, sir. He was working 18 hours, 19 hours a day. But because of my family support to him and the kind of smoothness they created in his everyday life, he achieved what he did.
So Vardhan, how did you, this waiting period was there, you said you were trying acting in theaters and you did AD. How did you groom yourself for an actor this thing?
I've been acting since I was 5 sir and I've had the greatest teacher in the world, Pandit Satyadev Dubey.
Right.
He's my grandfather's mentor. The experiences I've shared with him, the readings I've had with him, the performances I've done under his tutelage, I think prepared me to be an actor. And acting is acting, sir, whether it's theatre or film. At the end of the day, all you need to do is be fully committed and fully honest. So, theatre se hi sikha hai, sir, maine jo hai, aur film acting karne se pehle maine film acting ke courses kiye, maine alag alag teachers ke saath sikha. So, I think theatre is my greatest teacher. So, that groomed me. Grooming is more internal than external.
Right.
Ye jo, you know, working on your looks and working on your body and all of that theater actor kabhi karta nahi hai to maine kabhi actively wo kuch kiya nahi maine bas kaam sikha aur exercise ki aur apna diet sambhala bas
and you have friends in industry
most of my friends are like my closest friends are not from the industry they are in various other businesses or in the service industry but I do have a lot of close friends from the industry and yeah I'm very close to many of them So, Chirag, my director, who's from the film industry, is my best friend, he's my brother. Sunny Kaushal is a friend of mine. Suraj Pancholi is someone I know. And apart from them, most of my friends are directors.
Okay.
So, actors, Zaheer Iqbal is a friend of mine.
Right. Hi, Zaheer.
Hey, Zaheer. And... काफ़ी लोग हैं इनके नाम मुझे याद नहीं आ रहे अभी पर आई एम
I know most of them.
But no, they are not my closest friends. Mm. My closest friends are the people I grew up with.
So did industry change their attitude and behavior towards your family once sir was no more?
Or it sir, was my same? Father is not from film. Right. Neither is my mother. My mother is a doctor, my sister is a doctor, my mother's entire side, they are all doctors. My father has never been into films. So connection raha nahi sir. 2005 ke baad, my father doesn't enjoy going for film premieres, film trials. Because unko lagta hai ki wahan ek bahut biased opinion aata hai. फिल्म कैसी भी हो, अरे आउटस्टैंडिंग, अरे माइंड ब्लोइंग, सर क्या बात है. तो डैड ने बोला मेरा पर्सपेक्टिव हिल जाएगा टूवर्ड सिनेमा. आम आदमी के साथ जाके देखो और इन्जॉय करो फिल्मों को और अपना ओपिनियन बनाओ. तो बिकॉज फिल्मी पार्टीज़ में मेरे पेरेंट्स कभी गए नहीं, अभी बिकॉज एक्टिवली हम इन्वॉल्व हैं अभी फिल्मों में बिकॉज ऑफ माई डेब्यू. नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर देम सिंस द पास्ट कपल ऑफ ईयर्स, बट अदरवाइज वी आर अ कम्प्लीटली नॉन फिल्मी फैमिली.
One-stop answer to your Australian education and visa matters. GEMCO Sydney. Dream big, achieve big.